have someone that, like a special person who's had that bond with that person who's been looked after by the social worker, exactly, of how to, interact and feelings and understand of how that person's emotionally, how the person's actually feeling. Do they have someone who listens to them and who says, all right, it's okay, don't worry about it? Do you have someone to talk to them during the bad times and things? Or?
I think in each person's team, there will be people who have really close relationships. That's the fundamental thing about what we work with staff to do, is develop the relationship that they have with the person they're supporting. So our measure of whether a support worker is doing well, if you like, is the relationship. If the relationship's working, then we feel that's good. Yeah?
Yeah.
If there's a problem with the relationship, we'll sort it out, and we'll work really hard to get that right.
You have to, because it's just getting on and,
Yeah.
It's all with people, basically, isn't it?
So. Yeah. And there are some people who have worked with people for a long time that we just wouldn't imagine moving or thinking about them working with anybody else, because that's really special what they've got between
people. Yeah, because with that actual bond is that actual person who you've been working with all that time, you think, no, I don't want to go on to somebody else and stay with that same person that I've always, admired and, who's always looked after me, sort of feeling.
That's right.
So